Hello and welcome back, dear subscriber. I am solving the specific course Python for everyone, and this is the part of the first course under this specific course week 4. So I have already provided week 1, 2, 3. In week 2 there was some problem I had missed, so I had covered using part 2. So you can watch there, you can find this video serially. I have also provided the video for other courses, and I will also provide more video. So you can go to the playlist of Deep Codec Guru and you can find those video over there. So there are the courses you can see here, deep learning, IT support I have provided. So you can follow up. Right. So let me go with the week 4. So I did some error, so I completed with 4 but didn't record it. So you can see here, this is the tick mark is done. So I will go again and I will try it again for you. So you will get those week 4 solution over there, right? So now let me go to the course overview. Okay, so week 1, 2, okay. So let me go in. So week 4, okay. So video I know already, you know how you can complete soon. I have, I think, the network, some network issue. So you can go there, and from here you just click on video and click at last and wait.
Instance. So now we're going to talk a little bit more in detail about expressions.
Okay. So till it don't become the green tick, you just do it and keep on clicking next and again last and wait till it become the green tick. Right, I hope now you are clear, you can complete. And let me solve this quiz. So for quiz you can go and I will show you. Wait. So try again, I will go. Okay. And from here, so you can see here which of the following is comment in Python. So this is the comment in Python, okay. And what does the following code print? So this is going to print this because this is concatenation. Which of the following variable is most mnemonics? So mnemonics, which of this is ours is mnemonics. And which of the following is not a Python reserved word? So this is break, else, continue, iterate is not, and assume this is, so what it will do? So it will retry the value, okay? And which of the following element is mathematical expression, parenthesis, and this is 42 more 10 is 2, right? And this is going to be 5.0. And what would be the value? So int value is going to be the floor value 98. And for this there is, what does this input do? So input will do pause the program and read data from the user. So this is the quiz answer. So you can go and check it out once again. I will zoom it so you can follow up. So maybe one or two bit you can get different. So you can easily follow up, no problem, and submit. So you can see here the score is 100% I got. Go back and click, keep on clicking next. Right. So this also I have done, but let me do it for you so you can understand. Click here, open the new tool. So it will open the third party tools. So this is the very simple. I have already done this. So you just copy it, no problem. You can just refer it, right? So I hope this is visible, clearly visible. This int I used because I don't want this print go to the break the new line. So this is used for not breaking the new line. and check code. So you will get, so I will put the name, the given name. What is the given name? FARAH. And okay. So you can see here both answer is same and grade updated to the server and done. And after that you will not get here the green click tick. So you just refresh the page, you will get the green tick. Now next page, and you have to come here, tick mark as completed. The next question is this. So I am again going to solve this so you can get the answer. Already I have done it, so you will get the ready-made solution over there. So I hope you can refer now. Okay, so let me make it the middle of the page. Okay. Right. So here actually, okay, let me hour like this. Okay, I will reduce some line, no problem. Like this must be right. Hour rate or inter rate, because this is prompt, it will not make the difference. And rate, so it must be like this. Okay, and now I am going to run this, and you can see the value I have to enter 35 and 2.75. so hour 35 and this is rate is 2.75 int. So you can see here desired and output is the same and grade is updated. So I will click here done, and this is the done, right? And even you will not get the green tick, you have to refresh the page, you will get the green tick. And you have to go next. So this is done. I hope you know how you have to do. And if you have not subscribed my channel, then please you subscribe it. And you can also join the Telegram group of DeepCodec group. You can go in like this and you can complete the assignment, right? So next, like this, until the rest all become the green, you keep on doing. So you just 1 or 2 seconds before and it will become the green, right? So this is all about the week 4 and week 5 I am going to cover in the next video. And if you have not subscribed, then please you subscribe it, and also share this video with your friend. They will definitely appreciate you for providing this much precise video and short and weekly wise. So week 5 I am going to cover in the next video. Have a good time, and please don't forget to subscribe my channel.